All right, guys. Fahrenheit 2023. Here we go.
Good.